Friends, we all know that environmental studies is a core curricular area at the primary level. It has been recommended to be taught in an integrated manner at the entire primary stage by different policy documents since last many decades. In classes 1 and 2, it is integrated with language and mathematics, whereas in classes 3 to 5, it is introduced as a separate subject. The contemporary research studies reveal enormous changes in approach to curriculum and teaching learning of environmental studies since last 2 decades. Therefore, it is important for us as teachers or teacher educators to upgrade ourselves, as then only we can help realize its objectives at the grassroots level. Despite many initiatives towards capacity building of teachers through pre-service and in-service programs, it has been observed that the efforts get lost after the training gets over, and as generally there is a weak mechanism of follow-up and it is difficult for the teachers to clear their doubts, if any, post-training. Such difficulties can be addressed if we use digital medium, as any loss in the quality of training from top to bottom can be compensated with the use of ICT, since communication is no more a challenge now. We at the NCERT are very happy to present this course on Pedagogy of Environmental Studies to you. This is a 40-hour course and it includes 31 self-learning modules on 14 themes that you can download and even take out their prints. In addition, there are interesting video films that supplement the print material. We have also provided relevant web links that you can refer to as additional resources. These would be quite useful to enhance and enrich your learning further. After going through the modules and video on each theme, you will have the opportunity to assess yourself and regulate your teaching learning by yourself. We hope you enjoy this course. Wish you all the best.